It took just 14 seconds for Ty Ratty to secure goals in back-to-back games and give the Oilers a 1-0 lead over the Tampa Bay Lightning. But from there, Edmonton got into penalty trouble and couldn't get into a rhythm or capitalize on any of their own 5 power play chances, and the Lightning earned a 3-1 victory.
We played a really good team here with a lot of energy, so when you take three minors in the first there, it takes a lot of energy, and they played some good hockey there in the first. We get a good job going in the third here. We get a lot of pressure and we get some momentum going with our power play. But the goalie had a good night, and unfortunately we couldn't execute. But that's life. We got to figure out to win the next game.
Yeah, you know what? We've taken a lot of penalties the last two games. I actually thought that our discipline's been good lately, and our PK has been going really, really well. But when you give a team like that some chances, you know they're going to capitalize, and they did on one, and that was the difference. I don't know how much more we can do on the power play without scoring a goal, but at the end of the day, the special teams, they got one, we didn't. And in a close game like that, you need to find a way to bury it. You know, credit to them, they're a good hockey team, but you know, we got to kind of find a way to get one on the power play there.
Yeah, we can talk a lot about the chances, the shots, the looks we had, but it's still got to get a goal. And you know, that's been the tail of the tape a little bit with the power play. I think we had 14 shots on goal and a number of missed attempts or opportunities, but you know, I think that's part of the game. The 5-on-5 game, they did a really good job of checking. When we lost Sakara, they kind of smelt blood and went after our back end a little bit quicker. And you know, right now they're a better team than we are. And we see the work that we have to do to catch up. It can be done. It will be done. But at this point, both teams played back-to-back. I thought they had a little more in the gas tank than we did.
Al Montoya had a good night between the pipes, making 37 saves, but the goal support just wasn't there for the Oilers. This road trip now shifts from Florida to North Carolina, where they'll meet the Hurricanes on Tuesday night. From Tampa, Chris Wescott, Oilers TV,